just boarded our first flight to Iqaluit. And then after that, we're headed up to Resolute Bay. It's going to be a 7-hour travel day, but we're really looking forward to the start of this trip and getting things going. And then tomorrow, we're getting all of our gear ready for the start of the trek to the magnetic North Pole.